way back. You and I have no time to fool around. We have no time to slack up. It's about God's holy business. It's about God doing a mighty thing in us. Yes, we're saved. Yes, we're sanctified. Yes, we do go with Holy Ghost. But God, take control of my life. Come no more in my life. Because we have not arrived yet. God is still, we still got to have God do some work on us.
Amen.
And God will always be going to work on us until he comes back to us.
Amen.
The question I want to leave is that close. Who's leading you? Who's leading you? And the reason why I didn't say what, because the Spirit is a person.
Amen.
He's the third person of the Trinity. He's not an it or a thing. He's a person.
Amen.
He's the third person of the Trinity. What does it mean? The Father, the Spirit. And I'm closing. Thank you, Lord. I just thought about something. Don't you do, not me do either. I feel it. I feel like I got it. No, what does God say? Because too much we done done what I feel and done messed this stuff up. What I feel, I we done messing people up. But let's go to God. God, what are you saying? How do you feel about this? What should I do? What should I not do, God? I need you to believe me. I need you to guide me. Help me. He's waiting to help us. All that we got to do is just say help. Just say help. He's going to help us. God is done. And since he's done, I'm done. The Lord bless you. The Lord strengthen you. The Lord encourage you. That we be led by the Spirit and be step with the Spirit. Lord bless you. As we stand on church.